There is a land beneath the midnight sun, where many stories have been told, of an ancient creature who has walked among men since before the days of old. And the native sons who have seen him, those who ever make that claim, describe a hairy man-like creature, but decline to speak his name. He is the legend, the one who deceives, doing things no other can, sometimes changing into what you may believe is just an animal or man. He hunts by night and comes to take. They hear his screaming and his cries. His footsteps often bring them danger, while other times he passes by. He is the Land-Otter Man, he and his clan. It is they who claim that land, through the forest and the mountains to the rivers. It is theirs, and all must understand, it belongs to the Land-Otter Man. He makes his home deep in the forest, a place no man should try to find. You could lose your soul, you could lose your life. He can take them from you anytime. And I am told he lives in two worlds where he may come and go. One is the world that we live in, other a place that we don't know. Somewhere tonight he walks the forest, his footsteps silence all who hear. The ancient creature now approaches, and all now tremble in their fear. He is the Land-Otter Man, he and his clan. It is they who claim that land, through the forest, to the mountains and the rivers. It is theirs, and all must understand, it belongs to the Land-Otter Man. And the native sons who have seen him, those who ever make that claim, describe a hairy man-like figure, and you already know his name.